Police say a man who shot his wife and three young children near Galveston, Texas, is now in custody. Authorities say 27-year-old Junaid Hashim Mahmoud called 911 to surrender. Officers believe children who all died were 5, 2, and an infant. The woman also shot in the head survived and was taken to the hospital to be treated for her wounds. It's unclear what led to the shooting.